When you think of DayZ, the first things that come to your mind are zombies, PvP, looting, and of course, surviving. But what if I told you we wanted to make it a little more complicated? Myself and a group of strangers all met up in a town called Borisovo, in the south of the island named Iztek. And our goal was to reach Mount Iztek to find the map's biggest dinosaur, the T-Rex. And that's how...